So this is a video of a bunny that doesn't like to be groomed and nail clipped.
We just need to have our pressure point so that she doesn't panic. Come on, bud, it's okay. So we're using legs and hands for pressure. Bun's a kicker and she will get you with those nails if she can. Aren't you, Bun? She's a good girl. So we're just using pressure. There's just a hand press there. And we're able to pick up the little feet. Replace that hand with this hand so I can get the clippers. And then just using pressure, I've got pressure there, pressure here, and just bare the nail. We can see it. I'll just do the tiniest little clip. It's okay, Bun. It's okay. And she'll try to struggle out because she's a bit of a trickster and she knows how to do a big struggle and wriggle to become a free rabbit again, don't you? Mm-hmm. So we're just stroking to calm. Good girl, Bun. Reposition a bit. Now we're on to the next nail. There we go, Bun. Right, here we go. That's a good girl. They're not very long, so it's not really needing much to do. Little thumbs long gone from someone maybe cutting it off some stage of her life. There's one there that looks a bit longer. We'll just have a look at it and then we'll just take the tip off and then look at the next one. We've got pressure there and she's trying to use those kicker feet to get rid of me. So we'll bring her back up again. Pressure there, pressure against the body. Just settle yourself in, that's the girl. Now let's see. So the pressure points now are here, and that she's on my legs, and she's really ready to give a good kick. That's a good girl, but just having a look. And just taking the tip off. And we have one more. We'll have a look at it, and just take the tip off it quite nicely. And there we go. Let's go back over. And just let her sit there nicely. Always nicely supported and stroking to calm. Yes, you're a good girl, Bun. A good girl. Sure. And that's it.